Mm-mm-mm. What did you do? Now you ashamed yourself? A man of your supposed intelligence? Well, I tell you what you did. You took advantage of poor Carol behind her back while she was away and pulled a wild part of a Polish mate playing poker. And you ashamed yourself, and that's not all. Can anything be more crass, more disgusting than begging on a live stream for money? What you do, I'm proud of you. Who could that be? Hello? Well, hello, Carol darling. How are you? How's your weekend away? Oh, me? Oh, no. Just a quiet one. Yeah, just quiet, just me and Sam and the cats. Yeah, nothing big. Well, I said you're coming home soon, yeah, when's that? This afternoon? The next hour? Oh, no, darling, that's swell. No, I'll see you then. Okay, love you, Carol, bye. Fuck, Carol's coming home in another hour. I better get Paul around, so I'll make me tie this shack up. Ooh. I was upon Paul. I need help with this shack now, can't even. Carol's home in an hour. And he was this pie last night playing poker with his mates. Paul, it's Ken. What do you mean you're in bed? Right here. I'm here. With me. In the toothless toad. In bed. With the toothless toad still. What are you doing?
I'm here to talk to you. What do you think I'm doing?
I know you're talking to me. And I'm talking to you. I need you to come over and help me tidy up and make it snappy. Why, Carol's coming home in less than an hour and I need you to help me tidy the place. Come in, buddy. So what do you want, buddy? What do you mean, what I want? Carol's coming home at noon. And look at the state of the shack. Take a look, buddy. So what's the matter with you? Is Carol away? Is Carol having a nice time away? Is Carol having a nice time? I think she's a... What do you mean, is Carol having a nice time? I don't care if Carol's having a nice time. If she comes home early and sees a mess in the shack, she'll know we're at a wild party. And I'll be in for it. I don't care about Carol having a nice time. Why, I want you to help me clean the place. I'd do the same for you, buddy. No, you wouldn't. Well, I'll tell you what, Paul, buddy. You stand on the dishes, I'll get myself dressed, and after doing all the tidying, you can make some nice big breakfast. I like that. I hope you took your shoes off too, Paul. You know, Cal don't like shoes in the shack. Shack. Know something, I've got a swell idea. Why don't you go in the old kitchen in the shack and cook up some breakfast and get that stove on? That sounds a good idea to me. Well, I'll cook you a breakfast, Ken, but don't kill me the ass again. I'm gonna make my buddy Ken some breakfast. That's so sweet. What a swell idea for a swell chap. Put the gas on. Not like the one in the toothless toad, though. I see it fine. Where's the lighter?
Hardy Ken.
Oh, Kenny boy, I puffed the stove on, but I can't seem to get lit. The gas is running, but I can't find the ladder. It's in the bottom cupboard on the right. Okay, buddy, I'll try that. Must be the lighter. Not working.
What do you mean you can't get the stove lit? I'll get it lit. You know something to say? You want a job doing? Do it yourself. I'll go and get it. You stay in there.
Well, that's another fine mess you got me in a pole.
I just wanted to make some breakfast, Ken. I don't know what you want to put this toe in and stole it to one of the toughest coats. I let it go. I couldn't get it.